name is Kenza. I'm from Morocco. I'm 20 years old and I'm an international student in the University of the Incra Network. The first thing I want to talk about is the academic system, because it's way different in my country. First of all, the classes are so small, 15 people, so it gives the opportunity to the teacher to interact with us easily. Second, the school is actually providing us several places that can help us as students to have a better performance either in classes or outside classes. The second thing I want to talk about is I'm an international senator in the student government organization. What we do is that if you, as a student, do you have a complaint or anything you want to do in this school, you come to us first and we help you achieve that. Plus, as an international, I'm like more an international student. If there's any concern, inter-internationals, they came to me. There is senators, of seniors, of sophomores. Each category has its own senator. And last but not least, I would say thank you to the University of the Incra Network for giving me the opportunity to be here and have an American experience. Thank you so much.